अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एक्टिव लर्नर्स पॉइंट। वेलकम इन द मैथ्स क्लास। दिस क्लास इज़ फॉर स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट सेमी इंग्लिश उर्दू। तो प्यारे बच्चों, ये क्लास स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट के सेमी इंग्लिश उर्दू के तुलबा के लिए है। आर यू रेडी टू लर्न मैथ्स विथ फन? लेट्स लर्न मैथ्स विथ फन। तो चलिए सबसे पहले चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करते हैं, बेल आइकन को दबाते हैं, वीडियो को लाइक करते हैं और शेयर करते हैं। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द न्यू कंसेप्ट एडिशन। डू यू नो अबाउट एडिशन? व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय ऐड? ऐड मीन पुट द थिंग्स टुगेदर, add the things, and in Urdu jama karna, milana, ikhatta karna. Understood? Very good. Let's add. Look at this picture. Who is this? This is Rama and this is Yash. What Rama is telling here? This is my block. And Yash, this is mine. Rama has one block and Yash has one block. Rama has pink block and Yash has green block. When they put their blocks together, how many blocks they have? They have two blocks. They together have two blocks. Understood? Very good. तो बच्चों, रमा के पास वन ब्लॉक है और यश के पास वन ब्लॉक है। जब इन दोनों ने अपने ब्लॉक्स इकट्ठे कर लिए तो दोनों के पास कितने ब्लॉक्स है? दोनों के पास टू ब्लॉक्स है। अंडरस्टूड? वेरी गुड। सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टू ऐड टू नंबर्स विच साइन इज यूज्ड? प्लस साइन इज यूज्ड। वी यूज्ड प्लस साइन फॉर addition. It is read as plus. Remember dear children, it is read as plus. The sign equally shows equality. It is read as equal to. And this is sign is equal. So dear children, remember this sign is plus sign. And this is used for addition, and this sign is equal sign, and this is show for use for equality. Understood? Very good. So dear students, how many tops are there in this picture? There are two tops and the number 2 is written below the two tops, isn't it? And we have to add the sign of plus is written here. It is very important to write the sign of plus or write the symbol of addition when we are doing addition. Understood? And we have to add one top in it. When we put all tops together, how many tops we get? We will get three tops. 1, 2, 3. It means 2 plus 1 will be 3. 2 plus 1 will be 3. 3. Understood? Very good. So dear students, see this picture. What have you seen in this picture? Lollipops. Do you like to eat lollipops? You like na? Yes. So how many lollipops are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We will write 3 here. And this is plus, means we have to add. How many lollipops? 1, 2. 2 lollipops. When we will add 3 lollipops and 2 lollipops together, how many lollipops we will get? We will get 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. We will get 5 lollipops. Understood? Very good. Very nice. So dear students, see the next picture. How many objects are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many objects? 5 objects. We have to add. How many objects? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 objects. How many objects will be together? Let's count. When we add 5 into 4 objects, so it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. The answer will be 9 here. Understood? Very good. So dear children, to understand addition, we will solve some more example. Are you ready? Yes. Let's start to solve. See the first question. How many donuts are here? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. 3 donuts. And how many donuts we have to add? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, how many donuts altogether? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. The answer will be 7. See the next question. How many cakes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What we have to do? We have to add 2 more cakes. Yes. How many cakes all together? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. The answer will be 7 here. Understood? Very good. See the next question. How many ice creams are there? 1 ice cream. What we have to do? We have to add 3 more ice creams. So how many ice cream we will get all together? 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 ice creams. So dear students, the question number 4 is remain here to solve. So dear students, solve this question number 4 and write the answer in the comment box with the help of your parents, and solve more examples like this type of questions, and practice the different type of questions of addition. तो प्यारे बच्चों, addition के questions की आप practice कीजिए, अपने parents की help लीजिए, और जो video मैंने आपको ये बताया है इसमें भी बहुत सारे questions हैं, इनको भी आप बार बार repeat करके solve कीजिए. Thanks for watching.